Hey guys, Nappy is a big problem. Unapu fikile lapha. Kwathwa Kaizer Chiefs sithathe uNappy. Wabaleka ku DSTV. Wabaleka ku Rulani. But this thing of Orlando Pirates and the horse. Hey, I'm worried about that thing. Because this is football. How can you bring the horse in this thing? Ubalekile DSTV. Ubaleka uNappy. Wabaleka uRulani. Ubaleka uNappy. IPirates khangela ihash. Siyayazi sonke ihash into yobaleka. Guys, sizodlala sizoshiyeka nobani South Africa? Sishiyeke nabani? No. The management, the Kaizer Chiefs, they must talk to Nappy now. Nappy is dangerous. She lose our brother, our lovely brother, Urulani. He ran away because of Nappy. The STV sponsor ran away because of Nappy. Now Orlando Pirates ibuya ngapha eSpain ihamba nehash bafuna ubaleka. No, guys, no. We need to sit down and talk now. Asizushuwa ngumntu wonke South Africa. And unapha akalende South Africa. Usebhize Turkish training our boys. But everyone is running away in South Africa. But hey, ihashi po. Ihashi. This is football. Ihashi. Let's hope Paganiya is a strike to sell. Eli hashi. Ayafika uNappy. Azobaleka amagwala. Uqalile uRulani wakhawula. Yalandela iDSTV yakhawula. Babalekile ngapha eSpain elatsikeni babalekile eSpain alana bela hash babuye nalo eSpain okanye balithenga kwezi farmers alapha. I suspect u coach Orlando Pirates uzosengekwe baleke ngela hash. Guys, no, we need to sit down. I know we are dangerous, we are fearless, we are not confused as a Kaizer Chiefs, but nibalekani pho. I got a pirate, a hashi po. So, Tina Bantwin, a hashi, a polen, a hashi. Okay, Tango Makosi.